And it's Milan getting us underway. This is the Milan lineup. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the goalkeeper. Gabriella Paletta starts. Well, it was an early foul, and I think it's right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick, and, you know, you can't do that. Milan are attacking now. Gerard Deulofeu. And now he's looking for some support. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Mertens is coming forward with some danger. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Promising build-up until that challenge. And the cross comes in now to take the lead. Oh, well saved. He's got a score. He scored! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead. Great goal.
Well, talk about luck. The keeper makes a good save, but straight into the path of the attacker.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Attacking well here.
To level it up now.
Really snatched at the shot, and it's gone well wide. Bonaventura. Souza. It's Bakker. Got the tackle in. And it's Milan trying to attack now. Good play. But they've lost the ball now. And the opposition could get at them. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. And that's good support as they build this attack.
Hamsik!
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. On the attack here.
Real chance.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Milan have possession again. Souza. Gets his foot in there. Good defending. Jose Callejon. Allen. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Here's Suso. Suso. Bonaventura. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Hamsik. Hamsik. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Souza. Was good progress with this attack. And that passing is top class. Presented possession to the opposition now.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Bonaventura. Fagioni. They've got the ball back by that interception. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous...
Hamsik!
Kuchka. Good play until they got that challenge in. Mertens. Now Alessio Romagnoli. Bonaventura. Could be dangerous. That will help ease the pressure.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Shot on!
That's a good block.
You can see the deflection there. Corner.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Suso. Milan are attacking now.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, all credit for shooting, but it wasn't a very good shot. Two more minutes to play, that of added time.
Gerard Deulofeu.
Well, that's half time. It's the start now of the second half. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Nicely played through ball.
Surely, the equaliser. Oh, he's missed it, and that would have been the equaliser.
Oh, what a chance. What a chance that was, and I don't know whether he's going to get another in this match.
Suso. Deulofeu. Got the tackle in.
Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. Bakka! Well, he scored! It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. He is high and mighty with that goal.
He was literally head and shoulders above everybody else there.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. And it's a corner now.
Shoots! So close, the post!
And the corner has been kept out here by the goalkeeper. Comes in with a tackle. Fagioni. Well, that'll be a throw. Bonaventura. Attacking well here. Good piece of tackling then. Zapata. Souza.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
challenges for the ball. Possession with Milan. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Vangioni. Great place to win it back. Slip past his man now. And that was a very well-timed tackle. Kuchka. Well, Albiol intercepting there. And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Referee, in the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flowing. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Takes the challenge here. Doing well to keep the ball. Suso. Shots on here. He's reached it and turned it aside. Milan have a corner. Insigne. Still 20 minutes to go. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
And he's in, and an opportunity to help their chances now. Important for them to get the next goal, and they've got it, and they're still in the contest.
Well, there's an opportunity for the winning team to shut up shop, but I'm not sure they're capable of it.
And we restart the game 2-1. Kuchka. Milan are attacking now. It's gone out for a throw. Kuchka. He's got support here.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Good pass, getting it forward. Excellent passing, great interplay. He's got his shot off now. Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. And Milan now have a yellow for their player.
Yeah, I don't think the ref had too much option there.
Raul Albiol, he's made the save. A terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front. They're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to thank because they've been terrific out there today.
On the attack here. Going to try his luck. So it's a corner. And one more chance, maybe. They could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that. Kuchka. A timely challenge. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. The scoreline stays the same. Milan with a goal in hand, but just one goal. Milan ready to make the change. could be dangerous. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. That's a shame because he is tired. He's getting on the ball, but it's a big effort from him. And the decision, and that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Gets his foot in there. And there's the interception.
Deulofeu!
Very good stop here.
The shot's on. Baka! Oh, well saved.
And it's the full-time whistle here. And the cross comes in now.
To take the lead. Oh, well saved.
He's got a score. Well, it is exciting, isn't it? Level on points, the two rivals going into this game.
Well, all to play for, and what a win would do for one of these sides here.
It's Napoli's lineup. Pepe Reina starts in goal. Jorginho plays with Marek Hamsik in the middle. And they just go with the one striker up front. This is the Milan lineup. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the goalkeeper.
Gabriella Paletta starts
alongside Alessio Romagnoli in the heart of defence. Deulofeu plays with Suso in the wide positions. Carlos Bacca is the main striker today. It's Bacca attacking well here. Comes in with a tackle.
Trying to... And here's the shot.
Up for grabs here. Milan have a corner. But he's got his fist to it. That's a great interception. Well, he could be in. Mertens! It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. We'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. That's a great breakaway. The counter-attack, timed to perfection, executed to perfection.
Yeah, you see this more and more in the modern-day game. It's all about pace, and the score has certainly showed it there.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Good pass, getting it forward. Allen. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Spotted that well and intercepted. Kuchka made the challenge well. Insigne. That's a turnover in play. De La Feu. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Now for Hamsik. Able to ease the pressure by that interception.
And shoots!
Here's Suso. And the pass not completed, really. Jose Callejon working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
The shot's on!
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Attacking play from Milan. Good defending. Oh, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Gets his foot in there. Mertens able to make a good interception. Attacking now.
Great chance!
Off the post!
Kuchka. Ignacio Abate. Comes in with a tackle. Allen. And they've cut it out. Suso. Bonaventura. Oh, he's through.
Now the shot!
That's a very worthy effort, just outside the post. No impact yet from Milan on the game. Souza. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Allen. On the attack here. The goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Souza. Kuchka. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Shots on here. Well, they're doing their marking properly at the corner here. It looks like it anyway. Cross coming in now.
He's better usually at crossing than that. It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. Cut out the pass. Bonaventura. Milan in possession, looking okay, but when they haven't got the ball, they've looked vulnerable, and having the ball, which is often a very useful commodity in football, it's not worked for them here.
Well, I just need a bit of inspiration. They've lacked that creativity, somebody to take charge and carve out a chance.
Here's Sousa. Makes a challenge here. Gerard Deulofeu. Allen. Jose Callejon. Well, they're in a good position here.
Letting the shot go!
Oh, poor chap, it's an own goal. Well, it is a goal, it is an own goal. I don't think there's much doubt about that, Allen.
No, none at all. You're in those positions so often, and sometimes it does go wrong.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Good forward play from them. He went in well. Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball, and a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game. Hamsik. Attacking well here. Ignacio Abate with a cross. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Kuchka. That's a good spot by the defender. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. It'll be a throw. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. There's some potential in this move. Just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. Suso. Here's Suso. Milan are attacking now. Doing well to keep the ball. That will help ease the pressure. Mertens. Allen.
The shot's on!
And the keeper can catch that one, no problem at all. Now the advantage rule applied for Milan's benefit. Here's a chance to attack. And there's the interception. Turn pass.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
Insigne. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. Hamsik. Hamsik. Looking good, this move.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, great work by the keeper.
and it's out for a corner. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. In quickly.
The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
Vangioni.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Possession with Milan.
Bonaventura. Insigne. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Callejon! Wonderful goal!
Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse. Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he will want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Attacking play from Milan. Look at the shot count so far. 3 shots, 1 on target for Milan.
I think these lads will be getting some stick from the manager and indeed from the press afterwards. Really poor showing.
And now the shot!
You can see the deflection there. Corner.
That's a splendid clearance.
Well, they're in a good position here.
I love to see. Shots on here. An excellent try from an excellent player, but his team's still leading.
Suso. Here, the challenge is a good one.
10 minutes left of regular time.
Doing well to keep the ball. De La Feu.
This is one of the worst days in Milan's history if it goes on like this. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Jose Callejon tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Kuchka. Carlos Bacca. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Allen. Crisp defending there. Insigne, good forward play from them.
Shot on! Terrific stop! He's spotting it up now to take the corner. This could be it. It's a real opening here. He's got his shot off now.
They have got a goal, and we should give them a pat on the back for that, because some teams would have packed it in at this stage. It's a goal. It's something to take with them as the final whistle goes in a few moments, that they have scored right on the end of the game.
Well, it was close enough to keep the interest right to the end. The final whistle has gone here. We could be in. Mertens!
Well, their ambitions for this season could really be dented if they lose this match.
Yeah, I mean, it could be all over, and so early on in the season, that would be disastrous for them.
Jan Flaten is our referee today.
So we start with the kickoff, and I must say, both of us up here are really looking forward to this match.
This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. In goal, Roman Bürki. Socrates Papastathopoulos starts alongside Mark Bartra in the heart of defence. Ousmane Dembele plays with Marco Reus in the wide positions. And a partner to put them in front. Very great play by the keeper, but still a chance. Reus. Reus. Here's a chance to attack. Hamsik. Mertens. Crisp defending there. Well, I know I'm looking forward to having a look at these two, Alan. Obviously, it's a team game, but they're intriguing individuals. Hamsik! He's kept it out. Hamsik. Attacking now. Castro. Dembele. Good challenge here. There's good progress with this attack. Reus.
Shots up! Got in the way.
Deflected behind, a clear corner.
Reus, that's a good save, he got a touch to that. Reus, diving to keep out the header.
Well, you'd fancy the lad to score from that distance, but the keeper still had a lot to do, and he did it really well.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Crisp defending there. Dembele. It could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Allen. A bit risky that with the back heel. On to the attack now. Good defending. Dembele. Towards Reus. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Jose Callejon. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Well, he's got away from him. Allen. Attacking well here.
Going for goal!
The shot's hit the post! Good place to win the ball back there because the pressure was starting to mount and the interception was timely, to say the least. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Aubameyang.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Jose Callejon won it back with an interception. Could be dangerous. Got the ball now under control and a chance to move themselves forward, get up the pitch. This is how they love to play on the break. Tried to tackle here and he's done that.
possession changes feet. Mertens. André Schürrle
saw the pass coming and got there first.
He's coming forward with some danger. Well, he could be in. Aubameyang. Hamsik. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Castro. Jose Callejon. Promising build-up until that challenge. Gonzalo Castro. Jose Callejon. Two more minutes to be played then, added time. Piszczek. Intercepted well. That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition. So it's half. The start now of the second period. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Trying to switch on the attacking pass. This with a chance, and he scores! Well, this is the moment of truth, because they've got to find something here to get themselves back into the game. Defeat is a total disaster.
Yeah, today is not the time to be having an off day, and that's the way it's panning out.
Well, that was the opening goal. We've had to wait to the second half to get it, but it's come now. Moving forward with some danger to Aubameyang! The defender's managed to get in the way there. Well read by the defender. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Insigne. Well, that's a foul by Mertens. Papastatopoulos. Castro. There's some potential in this move. Well, this is great teamwork. The way they're knocking the ball around. Well, this could be a decisive breakaway here. They've got numbers forward. Now Guerrero. Royce. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And in he goes with the tackle. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. And he can take possession in his own half. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. And they're keeping the ball now, passing it nicely. Need to try and get the ball back now. Good through pass. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. There's good progress with this attack. This is an exercise in patience. To level it up now, and they manage to score here.
This rivalry might well be extended because that's a very important goal. Defeat, catastrophe, draw, still in it.
Well, you've got to hand it to them the way they've clawed their way back into this game and looking in charge for me now.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Tackle here. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Well, it's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here. Not rushing it here, moving from one side to the other.
Hamsik!
A goal here could be absolutely crucial. It would put them in front, of course. Castro. Royce. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Dembele. In quickly. Good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. They've lost the ball in a bad area. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Hamsik. That'll be a throw. They're on the move now. Well, that's going to be a free kick. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Peace check. Aubameyang.
Very exciting, nail-biting, because one slip and the title will go to their big rivals. Hang on in there.
Yeah, one of those matches that you don't particularly enjoy playing in. It's all about getting the necessary result.
Brilliant. Oh, he's through. Now a shot! Well, he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier.
Manager won't be too happy with that.
Insigne. Played back. Still 7 minutes left on the clock. Into the attacking third. And in goes the cross.
Tries to punch it away.
There's a damaged muscle here. It might be a pull. It might be out for some weeks.
Oh, that's a wonderful ball. Can they finish it?
Now it's Usman Dembele. Aubameyang. Hamsik. Insigne. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw.
There's some potential in this move.
Mark Bartra. Aubameyang. Marco Reus.
And is this the moment for getting the shot go? Terrific stop.
Pressure's on the defenders now. It's a corner.
They need to try and get the ball back now.
Schiller.
Could have been a really significant shot, that. It did just miss, but for a moment we thought that would have influenced the shape of the scoreline.
Yeah, he grimaces. He...
Game over. 1-1.
Marco Reus in the wide...
the first half about to begin. It's Napoli's lineup.
We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. In goal, Roman Bürki. Socrates Papastathopoulos starts alongside Mark Bartra in the heart of defence. Marco Reus plays alongside Ousmane Dembele in midfield.
It's good to see them going with two strikers today.
And in he goes with the tackle. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. It's looking good, this move. Mark Bartra. Good, strong tackle. Hamsik. Aubameyang. Insigne. Now, here is a chance for them.
And it's a shot now.
He's gone. Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
And that sheer class, just guiding it into the bottom right-hand corner.
There's good progress with this attack.
Goes in. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Callejon! And they've scored!
Goal from Callejon. How's about that for composure? He's dropping his shoulder, rolling it into the bottom left.
Restarting at 2-0. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Well, they're in a good position here. Insigne. Good, strong tackle.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
Oh, he slipped his man. He's tackled well. It was a good challenge. This led to a corner.
That's easy here for the keeper.
Aubameyang makes the challenge here. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a... Castro! Very good stop here. Corner kick given. Tries to punch it away. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. André Schürrle. He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. And he could get away here. Now Guerrero. Dembele. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Crisp defending there. Gonzalo Castro. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Aubameyang. Good forward play from them. Insigne. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Aubameyang. Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shrews. Jeff.
50-50.
Shot on! And the goalkeeper with a textbook save. And keeps the ball in his grasp. Allen. could be dangerous.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
Hamsik!
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Aubameyang.
This could be it. Aubameyang!
Even if he'd scored, they might not get back into the game, but we'll never know maybe now, because that really would have given them a bit of a platform for a recovery, you would have thought.
When something like that happens, Martin, you begin to think it's just not going to be your day.
And in he goes with the tackle. Dembele. It's looking good, this move.
Could pull one back here. Aubameyang! Another goal-scoring moment from a serial scorer, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
And he couldn't have tucked that in the bottom left any more accurately and hit with real power.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Dembele on the attack here. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Mertens. And here comes the counter-attack.
Hamsik! Oh, great work by the keeper.
And it will be a free kick here. Hamsik.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Well, this is... It is the kickoff here for the second half. There's good progress with this attack. Tackle here. Dembele. Aubameyang. Oh, he's through.
Aubameyang! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
For Borussia Dortmund, a corner coming up. Possibilities of getting this equaliser.
Well, he's got his fist to it.
Mertens. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Good, strong tackle.
Great interception.
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in.
Mertens.
Allen.
And now the shot!
Well, he's not managed it this time, but... having scored in the game, I'm sure he'll keep on trying.
Well, he should do, because he's had a decent game out there, and his confidence should be high after that earlier goal.
Here's a chance to attack. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. Eric Durm. Now Guerrero. Marco Reus.
Good challenge.
Was a foul, and the referee's seen the situation that he can play on. Good work from him. He's coming forward with some danger. And that, for sure, is a goal kick. Marc Bartra. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
Aubameyang!
Goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. Allen. attacking now. That passing is top class. Oh, it's promising the build-up then. But the pass finally cut out after they kept the ball quite nicely. Borussia Dortmund on the ball. They've worked hard to get it there. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Onto the attack now. Good interception. Marco Reus. Well, more news on the injury front from Jeff Shreves.
He's not moving like he normally does, is he? And that's because he went over on his ankle. But he is carrying on, so signs are he should be OK.
Jeff, thank you. Still 20 minutes to go. Tackle goes in. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Hamsik. Good play until they got that challenge in. Reus. Dembele. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Well, it's easy here for the keeper.
Mertens. Just working away to try and find an opening. A timely challenge. It'll be a throw. Insigne. I think there's a split in the fans. They're all roaring, Alan, but some of them probably roaring to defend this 1-0 lead and some roaring for the attackers to add to it.
Yeah, I think one or two roaring for the final whistle too, but we've got a little bit of time before that happens.
Can they hold on to this lead? If they do, they'll get the points, but also, and more important, they'll be denying their rival the title.
Well, there don't look too many problems out there. They're comfortably ahead, and I can't see them losing it from here.
Reus, wonderful finish. Real pressure here now because of that goal they've conceded. They then concede another one.
Well, just when you want your defenders to be solid, they give away something like this at the most vital of times.
It's incredible, really, the response from this team. Marvellous effort from the players.
Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in.
And very surely. That's a good spot by the defender.
Into the attacking third.
Reus. Good reading of the play by the defender. Mertens. Insigne. To the last few minutes here. If they score now, they'll surely win the match. And the board shows three added minutes. Made the challenge well. Dembele moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Good play, but they've won a game here. Wonderful scenes of joy here. And no wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.